you see arriving is the American Spirit. The American Spirit was built as the George A. Stinson in 1978 by the American Shipbuilding Company at Lorain, Ohio. She measures 1,004 feet in length, 105 feet in width, and 50 feet in depth. She's powered by two 8,000 horsepower 16-cylinder fuel stick diesel engines, which give her a top speed of 15 knots, or about 17 miles per hour. She's also equipped with a 1,000 horsepower bow thruster to aid her maneuverability in port. The American Spirit has 36 hatches on her deck, which open into seven cargo holds located below deck. Each hatch covers measures 65 by 11 feet, and she has a maximum carrying capacity of 62,400 tons. Above her deck, the thing that kind of looks like a crane, is a 260-foot self-unloading boom, which allows her to unload her own cargo at a rate of 10,000 tons per hour without the aid of shoreside equipment.